semester of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every time you meet the people there, are fun. And just, yeah, I love it. San Francisco, where's your disco?
Is it possible? It don't matter.